Can you introduce yourself, please? No, not dating. What's your name?
My name is Fong.
How old are you?
I'm 8 years old.
How are you today?
I'm good.
Awesome. What class are you in?
I'm 3A.
Yeah. Let's take a look at the picture. Where is everybody?
Beach.
Yeah, they're at the beach. Now, what's in the ocean? What's in the water? Are there any animals in the water?
Yes.
What are they?
They are fish.
How many are there?
There are four.
There are four. Is there anything else swimming in the ocean? Good. What else is in the ocean?
A boat.
Oh, and how many people are in the boat?
There are three people on the boat.
Are all the people boys?
No.
No? How many?
There are two boys and one a woman.
And what are the boys doing? Drinking juice. And is there any animals in the boat?
Yes.
How many?
Three.
Three. What are they?
There are two,
four,
and
a bird. A bird is okay. What animals are on the beach?
And
what's the monkey doing?
The monkey is climbing a coconut tree.
Why?
Because he wants a coconut.
What is the girl doing on the beach?
He is playing with shells.
How many shells are there?
There are four shells.
And what's the weather like?
Sunny.
Yes. Beautiful day. Good job. Now, what's this? Do you like playing tennis?
No.
No? No. How do you spell tennis ball?
T-E-N-N-I-S-B-L-L-M.
Excellent. And what's this?
The bicycle.
Do you have a bicycle?
Yes, I have.
You do? Where do you ride your bicycle?
On the street.
On the street? Okay, cool. How do you spell bicycle? Okay, what's this?
It's a bag.
It's a bag. And what do you have in your bag?
I have a pen and a book.
Good. How do you spell bag?
B-I-G.
And last one, what's this?
A watch.
Do you have a watch?
Yes.
Yeah? What do you do with a watch?
Watch time.
You look at the time. Excellent. Very good. How do you spell watch?
W-A-C-T-C-H.
Excellent. Now, can you read just the first paragraph?
Yes.
Thank you.
Can we like being at home in the school holidays? He likes looking for leisure and mail and find his cat behind his house. He likes listening to the music and watching television. He likes playing games on his tablet and reading comics in bed. He likes getting up in the night and eating ice cream in the kitchen too.
Good. Where does Henry like to be in the school holidays?
At home.
Good. Where does Henry fly his kite?
Behind his house.
Good. What does Henry like doing in bed?
Reading comics and playing on the tablet.
Excellent. And what does Henry like to eat during nighttime in his kitchen?
He likes eating ice cream.
Excellent. Very good. Take high five. Well done. Really, really good.